talk about Unmanned. You have a product line that's usually well positioned for a number of the aircraft that are coming on board, both from unmanned, autonomous, and the like, and that area is exploding. Of course, a lot of it is a little bit of hot air here and there, but there's no question, tremendous amount of activity. Is that industry as explosive to you as it seems to be to those of us trying to watch it from the outside?
It absolutely is. I mean, the energy there is just phenomenal. We have some experience in that segment, which is giving us ideas and thoughts. I view that area, for me, the issue is I don't see our tried and true piston products going away anytime soon. I do see the advent of electrification, hybridization. I see the advent of new innovative aircraft designs. I mean, these quadcopter variants and all of that stuff, it's coming, it's gonna happen. We see ourselves playing in that. Now, we probably are gonna play not necessarily immediately as a developer ourselves. We've got more than enough in our pipeline and more than enough understanding with both traditional and non-traditional aircraft designers to keep us busy for several years to come. But we're going to invest in innovators. We see the ability to be an early stage investor in folks that have really good ideas that we want to participate. And we know that not every one of them will succeed. So we're looking at ourselves in our own way as being a little bit of a venture capitalist. So we're doing that, and I'm meeting with my board next week and actually having a discussion about one of those opportunities.
Aero-TV is brought to you by...
We've spent the past 13 years talking to pilots like yourself, flying many hours, and we're really excited about all that we've brought to our newest design. With the Flex, you have something that folds flat, as you can see it here, but this is very flexible, very light, beautiful sound, and a ton of customization.
Free Flight Systems designs, manufactures, sells, and supports avionics systems that improve the safety, efficiency, and affordability of flying. For general aviation, the Ranger by Free Flight is a flexible, cost-effective suite of ADS-B solutions that can equip virtually any experimental, light sport, and certified piston engine aircraft. Size, weight, performance, and unmatched affordability make our Ranger systems ideal for all GA aircraft, providing both ADS-B compliance and enhanced in-flight situational awareness in a single-box solution. To learn more, visit us online at rangeravionics.com.